the Georgia line.
On the Georgia line.
And he's at the end.
And he's at the end.
He's come to claim your soul. Take your chance. On board and find one of them. Welcome aboard the Georgia Line. Last stop, well, you know where. My name is Corona.
Did I? Am I?
Pushing up daisies, playing the gray gig in the sky. Yes, Nicholas. But you have some options.
Options? What options?
Well, I'm no expert. Well, actually, I am. And there is one way to turn this train around. You see, the devil's a great fiddler himself. But if you beat him in a duel, and you win his golden violin, you'll have the power to take this train anywhere you'd like. Isn't there someone back home you'd like to see again?
I think I'm fine right here. Take me where you must.
You've been practicing that thing every day. You can tell you got a reason to stay.
You see, my life, it didn't matter at all. I was a peasant and my circle was small.
Then your life arrived already, you see. We'll take you back to it if you would agree.
I think the best thing that's for me is to quit. I don't think I could be a lot of best fit.
Thank you.
my mom. She always just got in the way.
Okay. But she loved you, didn't she? Can you not see that?
Yeah, but she didn't support me.
Well, bless your heart. I guess we'll have to see what the next stop offers about 25 years later. Seems like it.
But what would that change now? Sure, it was my fault, but if I went back now, there still would be no one left for me then.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that if I were you. I have one more person to introduce you to. The fate of death. She is your future. Nicholas, this is your final stop, right where it ended for you. She is going to show you who showed up for you after you joined us here on the Georgia Line.
When time is up and the sun it dies, to the river's flood and the ocean dries, hand in hand under the falling sky,
I'm sorry. constant.
You ready?
Let's do this.
The devil went down to Georgia and he was looking for a soda steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, he was willing to make a deal. But he came across this young man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot. The devil jumped up on the subway car and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. If you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. You play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. Then a fiddle would go against yourself, because I think I'm better than you."
"What then?" "My name's Nicholas, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're going to regret, because I'm the best it's ever been.
If you rise up here and go and play your fiddle hard, just help put loose in Georgia and the devil deals in cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul."
The opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." And fire from his fingertips, he rosined up his bow. He pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Bandit demons joined in and it sounded something like this.
Thank you.
Chug, 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 chug,